Here's Delaware Governor Jack Markell's weekly message.
Jobs and education remain two of my top priorities. This week, I signed a bill that touches on both. It provides scholarship assistance to 140 students to help them attend Delaware State University. The sponsors of the legislation recognize the economic impact and opportunities these scholarships bring. It's about giving more young people the chance at higher education. The program at Delaware State, along with similar programs at Delaware Tech and the University of Delaware, help make higher education a reality for many young people. These are scholarships for students willing to work hard, give back, and put in effort to succeed academically so they can succeed economically after they graduate. We all know that education is critical for many jobs of the future. Ultimately, more education gives young people more options, better prospects, and higher incomes. The more we can inspire and support young people in their pursuit of continued education, the more we increase the chances of their economic and personal successes. We want our students eager to learn and better prepared for a competitive workforce, a very different workforce than the one many of us faced when we graduated from high school or college. We want our young people ready for major employers in growing industries like high tech, clean energy, healthcare, and information technology. We want these young adults focused on their strengths and on finding ways to use their talents to make a difference in the world. That's why our conversations on stronger schools taking place up and down the state are so important. On Monday, I will again join our education secretary, teachers, business people, and parents, this time at Byard Middle School in Wilmington, as we focus on the academic foundation that will keep young people challenged to reach their full potential. Students represent our future workforce. The stronger their education, the better for students and for Delaware employers. And while our schools are helping young people learn, we are working to continue and attract and grow diverse businesses in Delaware. When our students graduate from Delaware State, Delaware Tech, the University of Delaware, or some other institution of higher learning, we want them to have a job waiting for them right here at home if they want it. We can and we will help students aspire to their greatest achievements while strengthening our schools by working together to keep Delaware moving forward.